How to view the student aid details. This video will show you how to view the student aid details. To begin, log in to MyHumber. For help logging in, watch the video How to Navigate MyHumber. After logging in to MyHumber, click Student Awards and Financial Aid. Click View My Student Aid. Click the Aid Year drop-down button to select the academic year of the award. Click the Aid Period drop-down button to select the term of the award. Click Continue. The Applicant Candidacy section shows all the awards you have applied for or are a candidate for in the selected academic year aid period. Click the Additional Requirements link to confirm if all required information, such as a transcript or letter of reference, has been submitted and received by Humber. In this example, note that one of the two requirements is not complete. Click View My Student Aid to return to the previous page. If you are the successful candidate for an award, details of the award are shown in the Institutional Awards section. Click the Disbursement Schedule link to see the payment details. The disbursement schedule shows the amount and date you will receive the funds. If the payment method is accounts payable, you will receive a check. If the payment method is accounts receivable, the award amount will be applied to your student account first and a check issued only if there is a credit balance. Click View My Student Aid to return to the previous page. To view student aid details for another term in this aid year, click the Term Name link. Click Student Awards and Financial Aid to return to the Student Awards and Financial Aid menu. When you are done, remember to sign out and close your browser. For more information on student aid at Humber, please visit the financial aid website at www.humber.ca/financial-aid. Thank you for watching this video.